Meantime, the Zamfara state government says the ongoing military operations against bandits and kidnappers have been successful, as over 2,000 informants providing bandits with key information have been arrested in the state. According to the Commissioner for Information, Ibrahim Dosara, while addressing journalists in Kaduna, the state government had set up a military operation a month ago to take the fight to the bandits, noting that the bandits now eat raw okra and grass as 80% of them have fled to Sokoto. He, however, disclosed that the state government may reconnect mobile telecommunication services before the end of this week.
Many bandits have fled Zamfara state or other places where they feel safe, that 80% of the bandits in Zamfara state have now gone to Sokoto, and the Sokoto state government is trying its best to push them out or to neutralize them. According to him, 20%, only 20% of the bandits are in Zamfara and Katsina state. And I'm sure the Sokoto state government will not relent in its efforts to make sure that the bandits are also pushed out of Sokoto state.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.